by our side.
You might see something else you want to see, and that's okay. All right?
And when you get old like us, you can get all these instruments.
You're
not
old.
These
ones.
Older.
I'm not old.
So she's not old. You tell her that she's not old.
Here we go. Well, we're going to begin with an Italian dance.
Mm. How are you going to dance while playing all these wonderful instruments?
We rely on you.
Oh.
With the bamboo flute.
They're playing the song for us.
And this is on your newly purchased recording, sir.
Right. I let go of my thumb.
Now, this dance, La Volta, when it first came out, was quite scandalous. For there was a tight embrace, and there was a bit of leaping, and ankles were showing.
Oh my.
However, Queen Elizabeth did herself dance this dance and lent it an air of respectability, and so it became in vogue. So in vogue, as a matter of fact, there are at least 15 different versions of this one song. We like this one.
That grew out of the guitar and the lute.
Like a violin!
Exactly so!
Like a violin, but different.
But you don't have to tuck it under your chin today.
Yes, you do. Right. Play it on the lap or in Italian, that's the gamba style. The gamba style. Let us play another piece. We'll go to Scotland and add the hammer dulcimer.
My favorite! The hammer dulcimer, or as I like to call it, naked piano. The forerunner to our modern day piano is this instrument right here. And some of you may remember an old poem called Wee Willie Winkie, who runs through the town, up the streets and down, in his dressing gown. And it turns out that he is the Scottish version of our Sandman.
Wee Willie Winkie?
Wee Willie Winkie, and there's a song that goes
I
Wee Willie Winkie.
I know that song!
You're about to hear it right now. One, two, three.
Thank you.
us should play a harp, as
indeed,
we are the harper
yes,
and the minstrel.
I don't know how to play that.
So we do have a lovely harp there. Oh, I think I'll join you.
How are you?
No, you can go play if you'd like out there, but stay
and
close to Daddy. Stay close
this
to this
dear,
side,
darling man. When we were
music,
courting. Wrote me a song, a love song, that I loved so well, we sang it to each other at our wedding. And we call this Beloved Mine. Beloved, let me gaze at thee, my heart doth praise for thee. Sweet words to sing to me. Beloved, let me stand by thee. Take this gold band from me. And like the seasons, let us voyage our
in time to 13th century Spain, one of the Cantigas de Santa Maria, a collection of over 400 works written in honor of the Virgin Mary. Sure, yes, either one, whatever you like.
The psaltery! This is the harp's wee cousin, the bowed psaltery, and I do like this cantica very much. It is Non so fray, the miracle. The floating beef steak.
Cool.
It's what's for dinner.
That looks like my whore that I have.
Love song is one featured on our new collection of Renaissance dance and romance. A piece called La Prima Vase.
Oh, is that a song about a vase?
She is a zombie after all.
It is a song about love. at first sight. And the words are either very, very romantic or slightly distressing, depending on who is saying these things to you. So you see, the words are something as follows. For the first time our eyes met, I knew that I would love you even unto my grave. Till the day I die. La prima vez que te vi de tus ojos me enamoré. La prima vez que te vi de tus ojos me enamoré.
Always.
So we're gonna finish this performance. We're gonna go look
this
to the booth, and then we'll go
the
get
Sally
lunch.
Gardens.
Yes, we're gonna have lunch. Okay, you ready? We're gonna sing another performance.
Welcome to my world.
No, let's leave your band-aid on.
It was down by the Sally Gardens, my love and I did meet. She passed the Sally Gardens with little snow white feet. I meet him like loving, you see, as the leaves grow upon the tree. But I was young and foolish, and with her did not agree. In a field down by the river, my love and I did stand, and upon my leaning shoulder she laid her snow white hand. I bid him take life easy as the grass grows upon the weirs. But I was young and foolish, and now am full of
springtime, summertime song in this lovely summer day. This is a piece called The Butterfly.
Hey, what's up? Penny Whistle comes back out.
Thank you.
I believe you have another instrument over there that you have not yet played.
I believe you may be right.
And I have a few. But the gateway instrument to them all. Oh, the soprano recorder. Yes, once you have this one down, it leads to a more expensive instrument habit.
It's addictive. This is the mountain dulcimer, an instrument that is really gained its popularity in the New World, but descended from Renaissance instruments from France and the Norse lands. Known today, though, as the mountain dulcimer. In France, it would have been the epinay, a bit larger and a bit less curvy its previous incarnation. But still, basically the same sound.
Curves go in and out of style. We know this, ladies. So, I see you have your bow there. We shall do a song that has traveled over to the New World by way of Ireland, and it is called Galway Bells. Song, and you get the last word.
Thank you.
That's two words.
We're going to return to the Cantigas de Santa Maria, 13th century Spain. This one is Cantiga number 100, also known as
Santa Maria.
Stage on the other side is starboard and
starboard, yes.
And up upon the stage in but a few moments, the beautiful voices shall transport you.